So in this video, I will be showing you how you can enable this type of LED notification light for any of your Android device. So let's get started. So first of all, you have to download an app called Notify Buddy. The app is available on Play Store, so download it from there. Also, the app link is in description below. So the app has been successfully installed. Open the application and it will ask for some notification and overlay permission. So just grant it the notification permission. So for that, select the Notify Buddy app and from the list and enable it. Now also allow the overlay permission for the Notify Buddy application so that it may work properly. Enabling the battery optimization service is an optional, so you can skip this step. So here from the list, select the app for which you want to apply this notification light. And here is the elaborated list of all the applications for which you can enable this type of notification light. So I will suggest you to enable it for all the application to have a better user experience. And the second app contains all the system apps, so you can enable it for those system apps as well. So the procedure is completed. Let's have a look at our new notification light. Also, there are various customization available, like changing the time duration of our LED light, changing the LED size, as well as changing the logo or changing the type of our LED light. The best part of this app is you can enable almost all the prime features by watching a simple ad. So now all the prime features are available for us to use, like Avengers logo, Transformer and Android logo and many more options. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share this video.